diffusely narrow LAD segment. Pre-dilatation on the way. You can see a lot of calcium here. Again, some more pre-dilatation. This is a 2x10 balloon. Well, 2x10 balloon, not able to do much. Using a 2.5x10 balloon now. See it here. 2.5x12 balloon. 2.5x12 balloon trying to bring the calcium. Slow flow. After some adenosine, intracoronary, tyro and nicorandil, placing a 3x28mm stent. Pre-dilatation with stent balloon. Stent deployed. 3.5mm stent proximally. Post-dilatation. Final result.